We have to make really tough decisions when we're allocating funds or cutting services sometimes. And knowing what the community thinks is important, what the community's priorities are, is just critical to making good decisions.
Zane Continuo and a really creative game type environment has been part of our process for the last 4 years, and it's been an invaluable way for the City Council to get input from the community.